Hello friends. We had an idea to observe how the camshaft lubrication system works under real conditions in a car. For this purpose, we selected an Opel Astra G car with a Z16 XEP engine. We took an old valve cover, cut off the top part, and stuck organic glass on top of it to better observe the camshaft operation and oil movement in the upper part of the cylinder head. We decided to install LED lighting. To do this, we used LED strips, adhesive, and wires. It took us a day and a half to make this cover, but I think it will be interesting and worth it. Remove the protective tape and turn on the lights. Look at how it looks. Starting the engine.
Done.
Finally, we launched it. It works, the light is on, and the oil is circulating. Pay attention. We discovered that less oil is supplied to the exhaust camshaft. No one knew this. It could be related to the car mileage, or it could be a design feature from the manufacturer. Do you know why less oil is supplied to the exhaust camshaft? Thank you for watching, friends.